You know, we also, as previously, talked about partnering with one another on ecotourism. The river is valuable asset to all of our region when it comes to tourism, ecotourism, and so forth. And I understand that, you know, the Lowndes Tourist Development Council, plans to, I guess, shortly to work out the plans for future, for our regional, for Central Florida regional tourism group will be, meeting shortly to start talking about our projects and what our future, ecotourism and tourism is for our area. And we would certainly like to work with you guys and possibly get that group, connected with the Lowndes County Development Council, Tourism Development Council, to have it work together to advertise our region, our what the value is to our rivers and our streams and our lakes. You know, we have a lot of people in our region that travel and vacation and everything, especially centered around all of what's available when it comes to ecotourism and so forth. And being able to recover from some of the, I guess, the damages that we've felt because of media, social media, I'd say, and other negative advertisements that you see on the internet a lot of times whenever you just do a Google search on what the river and what pops up. And we want to try to recover from that. And we have lost business along with the Pointed River, especially in the canoeing industry over the last 10 years. And that may have been attributed to some of the negative and, advertisements that you see out there whenever you do that. So we would certainly be amenable and ask for y'all support and working together to try to recover from some of that damages that there are that comes to that. So Scott can reach out to you, Mark, and maybe get the right paper connected.
You know, talking about meeting, Mr. Davis, our last meeting, Mr. Patrick, I think, like, he did a great article on the whole situation and everything. It was a very, very good article, very well received here in Valdosta. And I think you're right, those kind of things like that, those kind of articles, we need to continue with that type of marketing. So, we do appreciate that. It was really good. Took your time to come up here, you toured with us, you went around with Daryl. It was really, really a good article.
And I know recently I was told that there was a big canoeing event on the Wiccatucci.
Sure.
Got some information on that. If you can, I think that these types of things are very valuable, you know, when it comes to knowing what's going on.